Hello guys, this is Andy. This is my wife Debbie.
Hello.
We're from Less Work, More Camping. Today we're out here at the Timonium Fairgrounds for the 2022 Maryland RV Show. So we're going to go in here and check out as many models as we can for you. Obviously, we're not going to be able to get them all in today, but we're going to see what we can do here. And also, we're going to be kicking off our 2022 camping season coming up at the end of March, so stay tuned for that. You ready?
Yep.
Let's go see what they got in here.
Alrighty.
All right. Yeah, that's a lot of storage right there. Which one is this? Oh, the Chateau. 28A. Yes, that is a big lines. Oh, this is a Kodiak 242 RBSL. 5,180 pounds. That's pretty nice looking in here.
Yeah, it's nice.
Large stainless steel sink. Got the stove, little oven there. Cute.
It is cute. Look at the size of the bathroom.
Yeah. Nice 12 volt fridge, nor cold. Nice little vanity, plastic sink. Little shower. Get the job done.
Yeah. I like this countertop.
Doesn't have a TV, but it's got the mount for it.
Yeah.
I love the countertop. This dinette's kind of neat too, I mean.
What size is this?
This dinette would even fit me. Nice large window right there too.
Mm-hmm. On the campsite. I mean, not the campsite, the
little theater seating there. I like the color of it, kind of like a charcoal.
Yeah.
It looks to be a queen camper size bed. Little wardrobe on each side.
Nice.
Well, all in all, it's pretty nice. Well, that's pretty neat the way they have that set up. Looks like a nice amount of storage in there. Oh, this is pretty nice. Looks like a Dometic 8 cubic foot 12 volt. Yep, 12 volt fridge. Nice little stove top, oven, double bowl stainless steel sink, microwave, nice cabinets. Yeah, you like the closet, huh?
Yeah.
Now look at this one here. This looks like a pantry to me. Hey, how about that?
So, yeah, it's got two pantries.
Yeah, you can use that for a pantry also.
Yeah.
Here, check out the vanity in this bathroom. This sucker is big.
Oh yeah, it is.
I mean, you
nice shower.
You could put hair dryers, curling irons, whatever else. Now look at this. This
nice.
This is huge.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Only thing I don't like is these pull down pleated blinds.
No.
This is a different type of shower door.
Yeah. I like the shower though.
But that's nice.
You have just got a big step up though.
Yeah. as a some kind of a soft plastic type material. There's also,
you can take these shelves out and make this a composite.
You should see how deep this is right there. This goes way back there. I mean, put towels and stuff in there, wash rags.
Nice.
All in all, pretty nice.
This one's so
good. Yeah. So the 296 VHSL.
Wow.
Show price $37,866.
Appreciate it.
I like the solid steps. Vanity. Nice little shower. Queen camper bed. Ten cubic foot, 12-volt fridge. Nice. Fireplace. Decent TV. Some nice bunks up here. Plenty of storage there. Okay, this is a Jayco Whitehawk. Nice storage in there. It's a dual entry. Only one set of solid steps. This one goes directly into the bedroom. Queen size camper. Mattress.
This whole side.
No, Jameson, no. Stay right here.
Nice entertainment center.
Yeah. Nice fridge.
Bump it. Yeah. 12 volt.
Right there, baby.
I'm going to bump it, Daddy.
Cooktop, little stove, double bowl stainless steel sink.
Daddy, can I go on the bunk?
Nice bathroom.
Forward bunks.
I don't like that shelf up there. Yes.
Of course, it has an outdoor kitchen. Yeah. Bottle cap opener, yeah. Storage.
Here's the sink. Where's the faucet?
Well, I'm not. A little confused about that setup right there.
Yeah. Oh, okay. It has a, yeah.
This is a Rockwood. Ooh, nice tub. Good size. Medicine cabinet. Stainless bowl.
Washer and dryer prep.
Why, did you say washer and dryer prep?
Yeah, nice. But it's like you'd have to have the. I would have to have. It's
I would
not,
say this is a king size mattress right here.
Yeah, it's not stackable.
All right, what we got here? Yeah. That's the washer.
This would be your closet because there ain't no way I could reach up there. That's the only closet in here. But I love the size of this bedroom.
Yeah. Check out the bathroom. It's got a nice tub in there. Very nice size.
Oh, I like that sink.
Nice kitchen island. Lots of cabinets all over the place. Check out all these cabinets. Wow.
lots of room there.
I like this.
Nice drawers. Actually, soft close.
Magic Shop refrigerator.
At the 12 volt.
Yeah, but it opens the wrong way. Nice.
You can actually change the hinges on those to change the way the door opens. Yeah, nice entertainment center. And I like the way the theater seat is directly across from the TV. That's nice. And look at all those cabinets up above that sofa right here. I don't know if you could reach them or not, but...
Probably not. No.
Good God, look at all that space up there. Very nice.
Here's snacks.
I like this trailer.
Let's
see what they got on the outside here.
Thank you.
There's a control panel, thermostat. Okay.
Just a couples or bunk pairs?
So this is the 8337RL. Show price 64812.
But it doesn't have 164.
Nice big back window to it too. Yeah, here's a little Rockwood Freedom, a little pop-up camper. 1940. Show special, $11,695. There's like a plastic sink, little fridge on the bottom there, and dinette.
Our old one had
even has a little outside cooktop.
Yeah, our old one had those poles that went off.
Oh yeah. Okay, this is an Aspen Trail by Dutchman. It's a 26BH bunkhouse. Show price $33,429.
I love this counter.
Oh, that's a lot of counter right there.
That's a lot of counter.
I don't know about this sink. The plastic sink. I'm not too big on that, but a lot of cabinets and stuff.
Pantry.
Dometic 12 volt. It seems like everybody's going to 12 volt now.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
This doesn't have any shoulder on it.
No, but you can easily put one in there.
Yeah.
Or several. Put a shelf up on the top one there.
Yeah.
A little ledge so stuff doesn't go flying out over here.
Oh, nice bathroom.
Two good sized bunks for the kiddos. Yeah. A medicine cabinet here. Yeah. Towel hook on the wall. Not a bad size shower. Got a little fan up top. Really a lot of space in here. It's like,
yeah,
you know, it's like wide open here.
Yeah.
You know? So,
the bedroom's tight.
Trying to figure out where the TV goes here. I guess on that wall right behind you. Yeah, there's the hookups up top.
Yeah.
It doesn't have any hook or anything on the wall, though.
No.
Usually they have some kind of a mount.
Yeah.
And it looks like a camper queen bed there. Little small wardrobe on each side.
Oh my word, feel the bed.
Yeah. Feels like some kind of material stuffed with straw. I would definitely replace that. Of course, that's the way most stock mattresses are. Yeah, it looks like the trim is coming off a little bit right there. That's easily fixable.
Yeah. I know, right?
Alright, this is the Rockwood 233S, show price
$31,980. Wow.
Wow, that's like a lot of space.
It's just, it's
nice bed.
Oh, that's it. Like, I like because it gives you way more room than having
dinette, U-shaped dinette.
You guys have two beds.
Small
now?
TV.
Yeah, and we only use the one.
12-volt fridge.
This folds down into a bed. You're ready to shower. This we would get rid of.
The radio shower?
Yeah.
Let me see. Okay. Got a medicine cabinet. That's pretty nice. I don't know if I could get up in there, but it'd be a little tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. That's nice. Look at all that storage there. With all your toiletries and everything.
Yeah. Look at the size of these.
Yeah, no. They're really nice. Another large one up here. Very nice.
They're all expensive.
I believe it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is an Avalanche 32RLS. Let me see here.
It is a truck.
Actually, I'm wrong. Correction, it's an Avenue.
I feel like they have the smoke glass and then they have the cupboard and then they have that.
Yeah.
So maybe they're just showing what the possibility.
Perhaps. Because I would definitely stick with all the same cabinets.
Oh, two different tones.
Huh. So you're saying maybe it's because it's like the model.
Maybe, yeah. Just that's why.
No, like they're
no,
showing you
like
that this
one would like have smoke glass or cover or what.
Kind of like when you go to the model home and through the all the doors.
Of course, my foot flush. Nice little corner cabinet. Large tub. Little small. Stainless steel. It's nice, but it's kind of small.
See, we have chairs, and I like the chairs because it gives you a little bit of
space. I like the barn style door there. That's nice.
And they've
got the bigger approach.
Good sized closet up front. Wardrobe.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope, they buckled in.
That's what I was worried about.
There's the control panel. Yeah, those are the ones we need to get rid of.
Really?
Yep, same one. Because of the expiration date.
I don't see one.
Should be printed on it somewhere.
Oh yeah, 2024.
Yeah, see right there, replace after 12/2024.
Oh, it should be about due.
I I didn't know that until a few days ago. I came across another video on YouTube, and they said something about having to replace that because the plastic over time gets brittle. It's no good on chocks. Good, how are you doing? Cable slides.
Oh, excuse me, sorry.
All right, this is the Eagle 28.5 RS2S. Well, first impression, I mean, it's nice, but it's kind of on the dark side in here.
Yeah, so it is on the dark side.
The sofa and everything is very, very dark in color. Kind of like a cave or something, you know?
I know.
It's nice. They should have put like lighter interior colors in there.
Something. I don't like the backsplash either. Nothing.
Kind of a small fridge for a fifth wheel this size.
Oh, I like the shower.
Nice cabinets. Must be the pantry, yep.
I like the shower.
Got a nice size pantry in there. Nice vanity there. And plastic sink. Need a radius shower. Does have a porcelain foot flush toilet. This thing's looking hooky. It's got a rod up there. Nice size wardrobe. Not too big, but.
I like this sign here. May contain formaldehyde.
All right, this is the Montana 3231CK.
I like this.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, I like that too. That's really nice. Huge window there. Look at that.
I know. And on the campsite.
On the campsite too. That's fantastic. Look at the back window. That's big too. Very nice.
Very nice camp.
Blackout shades. Overall length is 35'6". Nice cooktop there.
Nice.
Nice pantry.
That's the freezer. No frost. Wow.
Yeah, it's a residential fridge. Very nice. Nice solid surface. Bathroom. I like the fact that it has this pocket door, so you don't have this door that you have to swing open and possibly slip on the steps. Nice tub. Plenty of storage. Plastic sink though. medicine cabinet. I'm not a fan of the carpet up here. But I guess if that's the only place it has it, I could live with it. Yeah, look at this closet. Wow. Okay, so it is.
It has a hookup for washer and dryer.
Yeah, I'm looking at that right now. It's like you put the dryer on that side and the washer on this side, and there's the hookups right there. Okay. I prefer stackable setups, but that's okay, that'll work. Nice wardrobe. Cabinets.
I like this one.
Let's see.
I like the backsplash now.
Control panel must be hidden up here. Yep, it is. Okay.
Extra storage up there a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. Very nice.
With the bunk in the back.
And this has big storage too. This one here is the Montana 295 RL High Country.
That way first.
Okay. Would have been much nicer with the pocket door, but it's okay because it's a two-way bathroom. You can get through it from the bedroom also. Porcelain foot flush toilet, radius shower. Medicine cabinet. A lot of storage up there.
Yeah.
That's a lot of storage here. Look at all that. So the camper queen bed.
Nice.
I don't think that's a full-size mattress.
No. It's a plain mattress, but I don't know what size.
Yeah. Nice big front windshield. This is a Forest River Ibex 19 MVH. Show price $36,999. Little rugged looking tires there, aren't they? Like off-road tires.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it has a Murphy bed. Wow, that's a huge sink. Big stainless steel sink, nice. Nice cabinets, range hood. Suburban cooktop. Got your microwave down there. ...12-volt fridge, Norcold. Nice little dinette. Nice window. Got a couple bunks up here. Plenty of storage there. Yeah. Cute little bathroom. Very nice. Alright guys, that's going to be about it for this video. Tried to get in as much as I could there. It was like a zoo in there. I mean, it was packed. So, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. It'll help our channel out a whole lot. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.